We're in week three, and our Raiders are on the road this week, taking on the 2-1 Colts. Andrew Luck has yet to throw an interception, while the Raiders' offense will be missing Josh Jacobs for the next few weeks. First quarter action, Luck comes out hot, hitting T.Y. Hilton on the slant, and he picks up 9. Then Luck connects with Hilton on the quick hit, and he picks up 14 more yards. Next play, Luck with the play action. He slides left and throws a rocket to Funches downfield, and the big wideout picks up 38. But Luck gets a little greedy, overthrowing his tight end and getting picked off by Worley. That is the QB's first INT of the season. Raiders take over. Washington takes the stretch right and has some running room. He gets brought down after a 10-yard gain. A few plays later, Carr drops back, hits Grant on the drag, and the speedy wideout picks up the first. New set of downs. Rashard takes the handoff right and gets the edge, but only picks up 8. But on 3rd and 2, Washington tries to hit the hole up the middle and gets stuffed. Raiders would punt. Colts take over. Luck drops back and gets rid of it quick to Ebron on the outside. He picks up the first. Then Luck goes play action, has all the time to throw, and hits Marlon Mack on the cutback cheese, and he gets out to the 40-yard line. Two plays later, Luck with the deep drop, and he finds Funches between the safety and corner, and he picks up another 20. Next play, quick drop back for Luck. And he connects with Funches on the slant. He turns upfield and gets down to the 10. A few plays later, Luck goes back to the air, moves right, and throws a dart to T.Y. in the end zone. Colts strike first, 7-0. Next Raiders possession, Rashard takes the stretch left, follows his blockers, fakes out a defender, and picks up 12. Later in the drive, Carr drops back and tries to hit Waller on the out, but he drops it. Raiders would punt again. Colts pin deep, Luck with the play action. He rolls out left. Tries to get rid of it, but gets sacked by Maurice Hurst in the end zone. That's a safety. But the Raiders couldn't capitalize. Luck comes out throwing again, hitting T.Y. on the curl. He shakes a tackle and gets the first. Then Mack takes the handoff, cuts it back right, finds some space, and picks up 9. Two plays later, Luck tries the quick screen to Funches, but Conley blows him up, and he drops the ball. Colts would punt. And here come the Raiders. Rashard takes the handoff up the middle, weaves through traffic and gets the first. Next play, Washington takes the stretch out right, finds some room on the edge and powers his way to another 10. Few plays later, Washington gets it again, finds a lane, makes a juke, and gets pulled down after another 10-yard gain. Then on first, Carr with the deep drop, and he connects with Grant on the drag. The speedster turns upfield and gets 13. Next play, Carr drops back and tries to hit his tight end over the middle, but he throws it behind him and gets picked off by Pierre Desir. Terrible throw by the QB, and the Colts come out throwing. Luck hits Ebron over the middle, and the big tight end picks up 15. Then Matt gets going. He takes the handoff right, gets great blocking, and picks up 11. Colts come out in an empty set. Luck drops back. It hits Ebron again over the middle, and the tight end picks up 23. Then Marlon Mack gets loose. He hits the hole up the middle, weaves, and gets down to the 3-yard line. Two plays later, Luck drops back and hits T.Y. in the back of the end zone for the second time on the day. Colts up 14-2. A minute 44 left in the half for the Raiders, and Rashard is running hard, taking the stretch right, cuts it back inside for 8. Then Carr drops back and drops an absolute dime on the outside to Waller, and he gets out of bounds. Three plays later, Carr goes back to the air, hitting Waller on the out route, and he makes the great catch for the first. Two plays later, Carr faced the handoff. It hits Grant on the slant. Touchdown, Raiders! The lead is down to 5. And we go into the half with the score 14-9. Andrew Luck is torching the Raiders secondary. Hopefully the defense can wake up in the second half. Start of third, Carr comes out throwing, hitting Grant on the out route, and he picks up 11. Then Rashard takes the handoff, fakes out a defender, breaks it outside, jukes out another, and gets brought down by his face mask, tack on 15. Next play, Carr goes back to the air. Look at the patience in the pocket, and he hits Waller, and he gets down to the 5-yard line. Two plays later, Raiders go RPO. Carr hits Grant on the slant. Touchdown, Raiders! Oakland takes the lead. After a Colts punt, Carr comes out throwing, hitting Waller over the middle, and he gets the first. Two plays later, Carr with the drop back, and he finds Grant on the slant for another first down. Next play, Carr goes back to the air and throws a dot to Tyrell Williams over the middle for 17. Then Washington takes the handoff left, gets great blocking, and now it's first and goal Raiders. Two plays later, Carr drops back and his Waller between two defenders. Touchdown, Raiders! Oakland takes an 8-point lead. But here comes Luck. He hits T.Y. on the end route. He turns upfield and picks up a nice gain. Then on third and short, Luck with the play action. Rolls left and meets Mawaya, and he gets sacked. Adam Vinatieri comes on to kick the field goal, but he shanks it right. No good. And the Raiders look to close it out. Carr hits Grant on the drag route. He picks up 8. Then Rashard takes the handoff, tries to go up the middle, and gets pulled down by his face mask at on 15. 2 plays later, Carr drops back, and the Colts send the blitz, and the QB gets sacked for a big loss. Colts take over, Luck drops back, has tons of time in the pocket, finally hits Mack on the check down, and he gets upfield and picks up a huge gain. 3 plays later, Luck with the play action, and he hits Boyle across the middle. He turns up the speed, outrunning the Raiders and getting into the end zone. Colts down 2. Next Raiders possession, facing a 3rd and long. Carr drops back, tries to force a pass to Grant and gets picked off for the 2nd time today. And the Colts look to capitalize. Luck drops back. It hits Ebron and he gets down to the 4-yard line. 2 plays later, Luck with the play action. Rolls out, stands tall, and finds his fullback wide open in the end zone. Colts back on top. But the Raiders aren't going away. Rashard takes the stretch right, weaves inside, then jukes out a defender and gets tackled by his face mask. You can add 15 to that. Then Carr drops back and throws a dart to Grant over the middle. He falls 1 yard short of the first. Raiders going for it on 4th. Carr drops back, hits Williams on the slant, and he gets the 1st down. 2 plays later, Washington takes the stretch right, makes a cut back inside, turns up the speed and gets into the end zone. Touchdown, Raiders! Oakland takes the lead. Raiders going for 2. Carr drops back and throws a dangerous pass to Renfro on the back of the end zone. He makes the grab. Raiders go up 3. Last chance for the Colts. Luck drops back, and he's going deep to T.Y. Hilton. He makes the catch and is gone. T.Y. goes 75 yards to the house, and that would do it. The Raiders lose a heartbreaker, 34-30. Derek Carr finished with 200 yards, 3 touchdowns, and 2 interceptions. Rashard had 95 yards on the ground, and Washington chipped in with 68 yards in the score. Ryan Grant had a big day, 9 grabs for 74 yards and 2 TDs. And on defense, the Raiders gave up 400 yards passing through the air. Just a disappointing loss for our squad, but we can't hang our heads. We have a trip to London to take on Khalil Mack and the Bears up next. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you smash that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you're brand new. And ring that bell and join the Noti Squad. And while you're at it, hit those links down in my description. Follow your boy on Facebook, Twitter, and IG at Big C Gat Game. And we'll talk from London. Have a great day, guys. 2 fingers in the air. Peace.